The 19th Non-Aligned Movement Summit kicked off in Kampala yesterday and was attended by hundreds of leaders from across the world. While the delegates will discuss a number of topics ranging from global security, trade and cooperation, among other topics, the Minister of Gender, together with CSOs, will hold another event on the sidelines of the NAM Summit. In this event, they will underscore how the NAM Summit can be used as a platform to advocate for women's rights and empowerment.
A specific niche that we want from NAM as women is, number one, that we are able to have them discuss, deliberate on how we can expand the market and have the rules that are not too rigid for access to that market. Because you can have access to market, but you have very rigid rules to access those markets, which will not support most of our women entrepreneurs. The second issue is involvement of women in the decision making and in the structure of this global discussion. If we are not on the table, if our issues cannot be articulated, then we cannot make influence.
Finding credible markets for women's products, inclusive decision-making, activism against gender inequalities and gender-based violence, among others, will also be the top priority for the Gender Ministry presentation in the NAM Summit.
Once the heads of state deals with the rules of access to market, we have so many Ugandan women who are doing several things and they're entrepreneurs and they need market. So we need a market and the rules that support women to be able to market their produce. And I think the last one would be equal opportunities and how do you intend to ensure that at the national level, women are empowered.
Joined by the CSOs, Amongi believes that the ongoing summit will be a good opportunity to demand for the formalization of a NAM women's platform. This way, the women can actively participate in the decision-making at the global level. They also demand for the implementation of the decisions of the 18th NAM summit.
NAM is no longer about grassroots. Grassroots we do at the level of the country, but at the level of NAM, we are looking at how do we get involved in the decision making. That's why we are saying, please ensure that you formalize the women's platform. Because once you formalize the women's platform, we'll sit prior to the summit and be able to articulate our issues, give it to the coordinating bureau to discuss, to debate, and integrate it in the summit outcome document.
Leaders, civil society organizations, activists and women's rights advocates to actively participate in this side event as a way of joining hands with Uganda in this transformative journey. By fostering collaboration and promoting inclusive policies, we can create a future where women in NAM countries enjoy equal rights, opportunities and protection.
Their anticipation is that the summit addresses the gender disparities in global leadership, security, trade, and other spheres. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.